say. Blood loss. How about we stick this sword in his ass? Nice. Thanks for those rocks, but I didn't want them. Dude, I can't even see what he's... Huh? Dude, I can't even fucking see what he's doing half the time. I'm stuck looking at his crusty ass fucking scales, and he's doing all kinds of dumb shit, dude. Pants equal cheating. I actually agree with that. Oh, what's that? You did a world record speedrun? You beat the game in 14 minutes? Did you have pants? If you did, doesn't count. Remove your pants now. No pants.
Or summons.
Okay, wow, dude. Your character is so light without pants. I got sucked into the tornado. I'm getting kind of hungry. What are we thinking? A dragon for dinner? I'm thinking some dragon. Give me your fucking tail.
He'll take my dragon steak medium rare.
Who wants a tail? The dragon tail is a known delicacy worldwide. You fucking cheater.
I do like this.
What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck is that? What is that? How do I dodge that? Is that phase three? You have laser beams, huh? Watch this. Nice, I got stuck. Guys, this is fucking insane. Where the fuck? Oh my fucking god, this is so dumb. Dude, what the fuck is the point of playing for the first 45 minutes when he just does the lasers and kills you? Jesus Christ, dude, I'm sweating so bad. Come on with the fire. Double fire! What? I can't fucking move fast enough! How the fuck does that hit?
Chance chill out.
Chill out. Chill out. Chill out. Chill out. Yeah, how the fuck am I supposed to be chill when that is happening? How about this? How about you chill the fuck out? The dragon is shooting lasers at me. How could I be chill, dude? That is a one-tap laser that moves at hyperspeed, and I don't even give a fuck. I'm jumping down the elevator. GG, done.
Remember to dodge roll.
Look at this, dude. You've all seen Shrek, right? With the donkey and the dragon. How about this? Bob dressed up specifically to try and seduce the dragon to help me win. I hope this dragon likes giraffes. Hoping we beat this guy within the first three tries, because that's about as many times as I can fucking take jumping down these rocks. Dragon Lord Placidu Sax. What a stupid fucking name.
Fuck this dragon.
Hello?
Murder. Give us dragon shiska balls.
What the fuck was that? The dragon lasers are still in the fucking game. How are the dragon lasers still in the
Phase
fucking
three.
Game? Dude, I was hoping we were gonna beat them without the lasers, but the devs did not take them out. Despite my harshly worded email. Climbing down the rocks. They're climbing down the rocks. You know, the devs could have easily put a statue of America here. Where is the statue? How is he floating? Motherfucking demon dragon. Two-headed demon fucker. Run! 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 Oh, you're fucking dead! He's fucking dead! Look at him, dude. He's panicking. He's pulling out everything he has. Oh, what the... Stop fucking moving your tail! This is it, boys!
I was here.
It attacks! Dead! So easy, dude. Elden Lord. And now, a Dragon Lord. 280,000 rocks. Okay. This place is clapped to the manor. One lord versus another. Okay, what is this? Serpent Hunter. What the fuck is wrong with these devs? What the fuck is this? Okay, how do I hit him?
Yep.
We might have to wear boots. This is too hot for my feet.
You need to use the Serpent Hunter to hit him.
Dude, you stupid fucking disgusting little snake. Boom! Bust your little snake nose. Okay, 30 minutes in, we almost have him at half.
You're meant to fight it with the sword you picked up.
Okay, let's see how this works. Wait, what the fuck is this? This is cheating! Put your fucking tongue back in your mouth, bitch! How does that taste? Okay, is it not even a phase two? Dead! I need a phase two. What the fuck is wrong with these devs, dude? What the fuck is that?
Join the Seven Kings family.
Dude, what am I about to fight?
Welcome to the family, son.
Whoa. Holy fuck! Holy, what the fuck is this, dude? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this, dude? That is insane.
1,532.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. Busted ass fucking move. Done with L2. What are you doing? get the snake back! Shot. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Dead. Holy shit. I thought it was about to happen again. Why is he laughing? Give me the throne.
Nice.
Where's the throne? Okay, oh dude, that boss is kind of sick. A little too easy though. The transformation is complete, boys. There was no maiden. We are the maiden. The whole time, we were searching for something that was inside of us this whole time. This is the true Elden Lord!
Go clap the falling star beast outside Volcano Manor, D.
Okay. Hello, motherfucker! Remember me? Holy shit, this is so buggy. What the fuck? Holy shit, dude, how far does he run? Yeah, get me out of this dress. Okay, nice. Nice! What is this?
You do what to their tails now?
Yeah. Oh my god, I don't like this! This reminds me of the fucking mosquito! Dude, it's so buggy with the rocks! My dude, oh my god, it's so buggy! Nice. Rock kick! Rock scoop, rock slam, rock tail, rock pinchers. Oh my god, I hate that move, and I hate that too. Back, motherfucker! Dead. Dead. Dead from a fucking rock laser. I don't like this boss. The rocks were always the number one boss in this game, and now it's fucking a rock man that I have to fight. You stupid fucker. What the fuck is happening? I'm sprinting the whole fucking time and I can't get out of that. How is that possible? God, this is so fucking stupid.
Every single main boss in this game are related.
That's just weird. Whose fucking son, daughter, brother, twin is this?
This is Melania's dog, also part of the family tree. Any believers?
Dude, what the fuck? How do you dodge that? Dude, this boss is bugged. His movements are too glitchy, they're too fast, they're too unpredictable, and half his moves go through the rocks. Wait a minute, what is that, an eyeball? What is that? What is the blue thing? Is that an eyeball or his bow? I can't tell. Look how buggy this is! And now I'm falling off the fucking rock! the fucking rocks out of the fucking game! No, there's no possible way to get out of that. I'm literally stuck. Alright, like I was saying, he's not even good, dude. He's fucking glitching through the rocks and shit. Only 21,000 rocks for that. The motherfucker is made of rocks, and he only gives me 21,000 rocks. Where are the rest of the rocks? Yeah, where's the lick dragon? The final boss, boys. We've been through so much together, and we are close to the end. Very close. Fake waterfall, nice. Dude, these little fuckers are so annoying.
You just killed XQC.
True. He shot me in the fucking hand though. Oh, that's why you said gargoyle. Look at his little legs, dude. This guy doesn't seem that hard. Nice, delay! Wait.
Way harder yeah. With mimic.
Let me out! Let me the fuck out! Yeah, this is stupid. This is fucking stupid! Can I skip this? Hey, I don't like fighting two things. You know how I feel about third parties. Can we skip? No. Please! Bigger! Holy fuck, that's bigger. Stinky ass breath. Stinky ass poison breath. Okay, let's just clap him. Let's just clap him. Let's get to the real boss. Let's go, motherfucker! Dead! Dead! Ugly motherfucker! Dead! Stinky ass breath, bitch! Dead! Give me your fucking sword. Easy clap. 59,000 rocks. 59,000 rocks. Ah, another fake waterfall. They did another fake waterfall, these devs. There's a fucking bear in here. Good one, devs. Hello? Hello? Is that a mermaid? All right, open the portal. So bad. Next. Okay. GG! How the fuck is that bowling ball not dead? How many times in this game have I gotten down the boss or anybody down to 1 HP and then I fucking die because some stupid shit goes crazy like that? And now we have to go all the way back up the fucking roots. Let's go Where are they? Oh, they're scared. And they don't want to come out of the purple juice now.
There they are.
Please, go to the portal.
Oh wait, who is this? She stinks.
Ah, there you are. I knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order.
Pick second option.
Nah, she stinks.
Then you must kill me.
Yep.
For I am the companion of Godwin.
You gotta pick no, I want to be held, or you can't fight the Light Dragon.
Go on. Kill you deny us, do you? Because we deign.
I had to choose the second one? Or do I just kill her?
Cricket noises. Silent audience. Audible breath noises.
You are an odd one. I am the guardian they call me. Yet you still wish to be held by me?
Listen, even the stinky maidens need love too.
Time to motorboat that stinky woman.
Okay, you stink. Look at that go, please.
She really caressed that green bean hat.
Dude, people do crazy things to touch this green bean hat. Guys, how do I fight the Lich Dragon?
Your kind never stop.
Rest of the grace, pass time and come back. You just messed it up. You needed her alive. You can't fight it anymore, lol. You fucked it up. You impatient shithole.
Yeah. Nobody was saying anything! Someone said hug, someone said don't hug! I did both! And then she said to kill her! Alright, well, I guess we beat the game.
Celestial Dew?
What is that? Does that bring her back? Wait, guys, we have this celestial dew. Wait a minute. We have the dew. Give her the curse mark. I thought I had to smack her to give it to her.
Chance asks questions. Waits 2 seconds for TTS. No TTS. Chance kills bitch. Chat tells Chance he fucked up. Chance blames chat. GG.
Oh! We have to try the pickled butthole, dude. I forgot to read the message before. That's my bad.
I don't think you can bring her back.
So now what? Now we're done. GG. That's it. We're done. Complete. Oh, what was it for? 116 hours. Done. That's it. That's the only thing I wanted to do is fight the dragon boss. But we were done. And now I can't even fit in this fucking hole. GG, boys. Hey. You were here.
Guess we got to start over.
Oh, that's not a bad idea, actually. Look, guys, what if we put on all her clothes and trick the portal into thinking that we are her?
Do you even read chat?
You don't even want to go in that. So we can still go there, then. Wait, dude, the dragon's right here. Motherfucker, Fia commands you to wake up. I am Fia. Wake up. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Wait, dude, I don't even know if I wanted to fight this disgusting motherfucker. That's not the dragon. What the fuck is this then? Well, boys, what an uneventful way to end the game. We went through so much, so many struggles, so many bumps in the road, but in the end, we did it. We clapped all the bosses, except for this one because it bugged. Fucking buggy ass piece of shit game! It bugged! Dude, I already beat the game. This was just extra. I beat the game. I killed the hardest boss. Melania, dead. Smoked her. Smoked everybody. Everybody who crossed me is dead. Even the friendly people. I don't care, dude. I slaughtered everybody. So yeah, thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you for coming along this journey. World record pace to the end. Fuck the doubters. Thank you for believing. Thank you for hanging out.
Been an amazing journey, Chance. Loved every bit of it, and I never stopped believing. D.
Thank you. Thank you for believing when things got tough. From Tarnished.
I was here.
From Maidenless. To Lord. Volcano Lord. Elden Lord. The Green Bee Topper. No pets. No problem. Done. I took the blow and did it my way. My way. Okay. Let's try PvP.